Let's step back through these guitar players that I just brought you. Monster Mike Welch, a couple of tracks, Walking to You Baby and Afraid of My Own Tears from a new release from him. Nat Myers, a super interesting acoustic singer-songwriter, and the album Yellow Peril with the track Duck and Dodge. And then over to Australia, Nathan Cavalieri from his album Broken Lines with a track there, Gone to God, nice and soft. Just the way that we're going to keep it. Part of the next set, which will be nice and slow, features a new collection from one of the world's best-known drummers that we just lost recently. Just a quick reminder, if you want to follow my musical mojo on social media, UKBob_WRFG on Instagram. You will also have to suffer some of the crazy humor I publish as well. Sorry, it's all mingled in together. Got a request? Absolutely. Email ukbob@mindspring.com and I'll dig around in the treasure trove of vinyl, see what I can dig out. Carry on.
Good morning, y'all. This is Ansley Stewart right here in Atlanta, Georgia. You are listening to WRFG Atlanta, Good Morning Blues, London to Louisiana, hosted by the one and only UK Bob, or as he's listed in my phone, Uck Bob. Hope y'all have a great day listening to all this great music, and we'll catch you on the flip side.
Georgia, you put the T in Tennessee, and I can't stop thinking of you. Your love is all that I need. Life is too short to be lonely. Georgia, the T in my Tennessee. You put the sweet in my sugar.
Forever I'll think of you as goodbye to you because then came the fall. Didn't answer your calls for a while, but when I picked up the phone, your voice felt like home. God had his hand in that dial. He looked in me and saw I had a break through my walls of self-defense. And I knew falling in love would lead to the end of my innocence.
never let me go. Love me much too much if you let me go. Life would lose its touch. What would I be without you? There's no place for me without you. Never let me go. I'd be so lost if you went away. There'd be a thousand hours in a day. Without you, I know. Because of one caress, my world was overturned. At the very start, all my bridges burned. By my flaming heart, you'll never leave me, would you? You couldn't hurt me, could you? Never let me go. Never let me go.
Present. As we celebrate 50 years, we want to archive those who've been a part of our success as Atlanta's heritage station for progressive information since 1973. We need your updated contact information. Please email office@wrfg.org, place the word alumni on the subject line, and leave your updated contact information as soon as possible. Thank you for your love and service as part of the WRFG family. We look forward to hearing from you soon.
Okay, sleepy tea time is over. We kicked off with our local Tyler Neal, NG in Georgia. A lady I played a lot last year from Nashville, who's plays a lot around town, opening for people, Leah Bell Fazer, and a new song she has called Because. After that, I dipped into the brand new anthology of Charlie Watts, drummer from the Rolling Stones, who really was a jazz drummer, and he told you that all his life. So there was stuff that's been compiled that I believe is out now completely, with the great vocals from Bernard Fowler, and if I could just remember the name of the trumpet player, great trumpet player called Gerard Presenza. Try saying that after a couple of Pepsis, which of course pretty much pulls up the sleepy stuff. And now I need to keep it that way for a minute or two, as we lost a great trumpet player 52 years ago.
On Saturday, July 15th, WRFG will be hosting our 50th anniversary concert at the Rialto Center for the Arts. Since our first broadcast in 1973, WRFG has remained mission-based and volunteer-driven, being of service to the Atlanta area, providing progressive information and eclectic music from around the world. This year, we are celebrating our birthday with a live concert featuring performances by independent artists from right here in Atlanta. Performers include Julie Dexter, Ruby Vale, and Masiki Scales and the Common Ground Collective. The event will begin at 4 p.m., with doors opening for the concert at 5 p.m. So come out and join our airshifters, staff, and volunteers as WRFG 89.3 FM celebrates 50 years of independent community broadcasting in Atlanta. Once again, that's Saturday, July 15th, from 4 to 8:30 p.m. at the Rialto Center for the Arts, located at 80 Forsyth Street, Northwest Atlanta, Georgia. The event is MARTA and ADA accessible, along with nearby parking on the street and discounted parking from the 100 Peachtree Street Garage. Tickets are on sale now and range in price from $15 to $35. For ticket information, visit WRFG.org. For more information and sponsorship opportunities, please email office@WRFG.org.
Black and blue. Even the mouse ran from my house. They laugh at you and scorn you too. What did I do to be so black and blue? I'm white inside, but that don't help my case, 'cause I can't hide what is in my face, but these bottles. How would it end? Ain't got a friend. My only sin is in my skin. What did I do to be so black and blue? Give me a kiss to build a dream on, and my imagination will thrive upon that kiss. Sweetheart, I ask no more than this, a kiss to build a dream on. Give me a kiss before you leave me, and my imagination will feed my hungry heart. Leave me one thing before we part, a kiss to build a dream on. When I'm alone with my fancies, I'll be with you, weaving romances, making believe they're true. Oh, give me your lips for just a moment, and my imagination will make that moment live. Give me what you alone can give, a kiss to build a dream on. Imagination will make that moment live. Oh, give me what you alone can give. I kiss the pill I dream on.
What's going on, y'all? This is Mark Broussard, and you're listening to WRFG Atlanta, London to Louisiana. Don't be eating them green bananas. Let the kids believe in Santa.
The great Louis Armstrong kept it sleepy for a little bit for you to wake up gently. He died in 1971 this week. Couldn't play Louis Armstrong without playing Jack Teagarden, a big hero of Jack and his big Texas voice and trombone. So I had to plug that in there too. We're going to stay in New Orleans, but we're going to get back to modern and get back to funky.
Don't tell a man about his woman, 'cause he won't pay you no mind. What one man sees in his woman, no other man's supposed to find. Now don't try to run nobody's business, you ought to know that don't pay. If you just mind your own business, you'll do mighty fine that way. Now supposing she should trifle while he's sprouting wings on the shelf, don't hand him down his rifle, let him get it down by himself. Folks talk a lot, it's only human, but here's one thing you don't do. You just don't tell a man about his woman, 'cause she's liable to tell him about you. Sprouting wings on the shelf, don't hand him down his rifle, let him get it down by himself. Folks talk a lot, it's only human, but here's one thing you don't do. You just don't tell a man about his woman, 'cause she's liable to tell him about you. And what you do if it's true, they'll both start shooting at you.
verses there from the New Breed Brass Band, born in New Orleans. I started playing that earlier this year. Those two I had not played before. Tender Fender and St. Philip Street. We wanted to keep New Orleans in the viewfinder as we were hanging with Louis Armstrong. I'm going to slip in a track from a band that I've been playing since last year. They're going to be here next month, August. They were at Glastonbury. They were huge. And now suddenly everyone's asking me about them. I said, well, you won't listen to me in the previous year. But they're rather good, superb singing voices in a very blues rock style, kind of very much like a Marcus King. Anyway, they're super good. They're here in August, I think, at either Key West or the East, and I can't remember which. I'm going to play one of theirs first, and then we're going to head into some ladies. We haven't had enough ladies in the program, so I've got a couple of those to bring you, to tide you over.
Hi, this is Solomon Burke, and I'm riding the blues train on Radio Free Georgia. Soul sounds, rhythm and blues, everything you want to know about the news. It's on the soul train tonight, the blues train.
When I first met you, baby, everything I knew wasn't any brighter than a shade of blue. Your blue eyes and brown hair, how could I resist the color of your stare? It doesn't compare. Times were better when I still still there. Now we're swimming oceans of emotions, 7 days at a time. Oh, the water's blue, and so are you. I won't be running out anytime.
Disaster, but y'all turned this into something special tonight, I gotta tell you. And this next song here, this is the British way of saying what it is doing right now. Yeah, man, it is pissing down. Mm-hmm.
makeup who I used to be.
Set up the list, set up the words. You're gonna get out, out what you deserve. Set up the list, set up the words. You're gonna get out, out what you deserve. What you
UK Bob here. I host the Thursday morning show from 8 till 10. It's Good Morning Blues Part 2. But it's subtitled London to Louisiana because I travel to both. I meet the artists, I get the stories, and I bring back the music. That's what I get a kick out of, creating something unique and original, handpicked, just like all the other guys and girls that that do this. But this year, WRFG has been accomplishing this now for 50 years in a row. Listener supported, that's pretty impressive. What's scary is I started work 50 years ago, so now I feel really old. Anyway, I've done the morning show here for 23 years, and I get such a kick out of participating with all of you and bringing you stuff. How about you have a kick back? This is our summer fun drive. We only do this 3 times a year. Your support allows us to carry on doing it just the way we like it. Interviews with cool artists, either brand new or international. Lots of fresh music. Any dollars will do. If you happen to kick in $89.3, yes, you get a shirt and a hat from me. How about that? Make it easy for you. You go to the website with a credit card or a debit card at wrfg.org. Very easy. You can also go to the phone app. Equally easy and secure. You can also do it on your phone with the Cash app. Just use that weird squirrely dollar symbol, yes, followed by WRFG 893. If you need to send a check or a money order or a postal order or anything else that we can convert, send it in the mail, 1083 Austin Avenue, Atlanta, Georgia, 30307. That would be terrific. Couple of pieces there by Samantha Fish and Jesse Dayton from an album that came out a few months back. I'm still playing, dipping in, dipping out. Before that, a brand new release that I think is either out now or due any day. The wonderful Canadian singer Sass Jordan. And it's a Live in New York album. It is actually 20 years old, but it's never been put out. It's great recording. We kicked off with the Teskey Brothers. That's who I was talking about. Have been playing at the big festival in London, and they will be here in August. Terrific voices, so see if you can catch that. We have a very big New Orleans birthday from the Irish Channel in Louisiana. This superb piano player would have been 113. He moved to England and never came back. I think this was around the 60s time. He married a girl from Halifax, Yorkshire. So he explains.
This is John Cleary from New Orleans, Louisiana. And you're listening to UK Bob, the Good Morning Blues.
Thank you. tell you about a wedding of mine when I got married. I sure was a nervous wreck when I got married. You know, I wasn't used to getting married. And you know how it is when you ain't used to getting married. You're waiting for them to pull the switch. I was sitting there shaking and everything. Yeah, everybody was gathering around. My mother-in-law was standing right behind me. And my father-in-law was holding on to my hand. And the preacher was standing up there talking about you say, I say, and do you don't. And I was standing there and told him I did and I didn't. Boy, it was some mess. And then the preacher told me, say, now, young man, I pronounce you man and wife. Say, now all you got to do is salute the bride. Well, I didn't know what he was talking about because I wasn't used to getting married. See, I was nervous. And I kissed the preacher and gave the bride the $5. See, I didn't know what I was doing. And then at that time, I heard the organ player playing this wedding march here. And this was it. That was it when I got married. But I ain't by myself this time. I got old Mr. Bear with me this time. Yeah. I hear some music playing somewhere, and I'm gonna find it if it takes me all night long.
Man, what you doing out here on this road?
What am I doing out here on this road? Man, I ain't never got caught up from the last time when I was out here.
I thought you was home with your mother-in-law.
I was home with my mother-in-law. But my mother-in-law done bought the house now.
Tell me.
Yeah, man.
How she treating you?
Boy, my mother-in-law is treating me just like your mother-in-law is treating you.
What do you mean?
You out here with me, ain't you?
Down this dark road by myself.
Now what's wrong with this dark road here now?
Ain't no lights out here.
Ain't no lights out here. All these lightning bugs flowing up and down here.
But it's creepy, man.
Creepy?
Yes, awful creepy out here.
You know something, Mr. Bad, what I was thinking?
What are you talking about?
I'm going back to my mother-in-law.
Let's turn around.
And then where we going?
Keep on walking.
Well, that's what we've been doing all the time anyhow.
That was the great champion Jack Dupre, who would have been 113. When I Got Married and Lonely Road Blues, which included Louis Armstrong, yes. One more piece, back in the 50-year time machine. We're going back to a very rare thing, a well-known band, you won't mistake it, but the quality of them live was phenomenal. This was from the lost Beta tapes that were discovered a few years ago, not long ago, from 1973, and they didn't play live again for 20 years. See you next week.